top, see if my fingers are moving. And this is the same tool I used to cut out the inside. It's just a standard sharp engraving tool. See the stones rattling a little bit. Has to be careful with these techniques. I'm really trying to do this relatively carefully because if you just go hell for leather and just keep bashing away there, it's like just crack the stone in two and shear. It's a fair amount of pressure on the thing. You can get a wee hammer tool in there and tap that base down a little bit, such as secure. So that's that kind of, I think something's called a